Dear Marissa, as I reminisce of the night I first laid eyes on you, my heart warms with the thought of how lucky I am to have ever met you, and that from this day forward, I'd be able to call you my wife. After all these years together, I still love the feel of your kiss. I still love the bond of your hug. I love how sweet and genuine your laugh is, and I look forward to every day we are together. You are the love of my life and my soulmate. After today, our journey begins. With all of my love and all of my heart, your husband, Michael.
I've known Mike since the beginning of time. He's not only my cousin, he's my best friend that I look up to every day and try to be as responsible as he is in life. I don't
know what day it is. 11 years ago, my sister started my maid of honor speech with, "I love my sister so much, I learned from all of her mistakes." And though she says she learned a lot from me, I too learned from her. I love you, Riz. Thank you for helping me more than you know. I could not imagine my life without you.
As someone once said so eloquently, you don't marry the person you can live with, you marry the person you can't live without.
What beautiful.
Michael, I am so proud of the man you are, so driven and hardworking. And I learned something new from you each and every day. You were always meant for me. Some people say true love does not exist, but with you, it must be, because you are my heart, and I am never complete without you. Love always, your wife.
To you.